Hi everyone, welcome to the 22nd video on Python learning series for network engineers. In this video we'll see how to configure multiple devices using multiple configuration files. Here I have created four files: router config, router switch config, and switches. So here you can consider my device 10.11 as switch, 10.10 as router, and router config file is having loopback interface configuration, and my switch configuration file is having a default route. So we'll be pushing the switch config to switch devices, the devices which are listed in this text file, and router config to the devices listed in router. I'll be referring the previous script for that. We'll copy the script, paste it into a new file. So this script is going to be very simple. So what you need to do, just rename the file names, 18_routers, then we'll change this to router. Saving the router config will give. Save it. Now we'll try to execute this script on routers. Python. I'm getting message saying that connecting to the router 10.10. Yeah, saving the router config. Now we'll add switch config as well. Copy the complete script. Switches, yeah, in the previous script we haven't updated the router configuration file. You need to update that as well. 18_router config. Here 18_switch config. Saving the switch config. So here we'll give the command show IP route. Yeah, configuration looks good. We'll try to execute it. So first it is trying to connect to router. Yeah, it is configuring only loopback interface now, loopback 0. Now it is connecting to the switch. Yeah, saving the switch configuration. And it is printing the show IP route command. So I hope this video was helpful for you to understand how to initiate SSH to multiple devices from multiple text file and configure it based on the device type. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.